just think about what we can accomplish in the first 100 days of a Trump administration. We're going to have the biggest tax cut since Ronald Reagan. We will become a rich nation again. And we have to be a rich country in order to do what we have to do. To be a rich country, we must also be a safe country. We'll support local police and federal law enforcement in an effort to aggressively reduce surging crime.